All right, Jimmy, thank you very much. Coach, you a third consecutive Iron Bowl victory, and next year, this one will make you go to Auburn and play this match.
Well, you know, we're looking forward to the game coming to Auburn, and this is a great win here tonight for our kids, and really and truly coming into this football game. I don't like to come into a ball game. We're favored, and Alabama has been through some hard times. They had all of the emotions and the psychological thing in their favor, and they've got an outstanding football team. Offensively, they struggle a little bit, but defensively, they're a great football team. So I knew it would be close, and from a pretty standpoint, it wasn't a very pretty win. You know, all your teams jumped up with some big plays, and so, but Richard Platt did some great things for us tonight, and a lot of pressure. But the penalties, you know, and then they kind of got sloppy in the second half on both sides. So,
but the bottom line is you did win. Coach, you did win, and we might have happy about that. Your team is now tied with LSU for the SEC title. LSU beat you guys and made the head competition, but who should go to the Super Bowl?
You know, I think if you look at, if you say head-to-head, sure, LSU should go. But you look at every other game that we played against common opponents in the Southeastern Conference, we beat every one of them worse than LSU did. So, I mean, I don't know, and I really don't care. We won this game here tonight. I'd be happy to go to Hall of Fame Bowling Tampa.
Last question. Stacey Downey came out for being knocked out and played a super game in the second half.
Well, he is a very courageous young man and a great tailback.
Thank you. Well, all right. Pat Dye, winning coach for Auburn. Let's go back upstairs to Tim Brett.